display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 SBS's The Undateables has pulled ahead of NBC's Come and Hug Me in a close battle for viewership ratings. See also, several dramas and variety shows to not air this week due to 2018 World Cup coverage. According to Nielsen Korea, the June 21 episode of The Undateables scored average viewership ratings of 4.5% for both of its two parts, making it the most-watched drama in its time slot across all channels. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF NBC's Come and Hug Me trailed close behind, scoring average viewership ratings of 3.7% during its first part and 4.9% during its second. The latest episode of The Undateables featured a misunderstanding between Hoon Nam, played by Nam Goong Min, and Yoo Young Eum, played by Hwang Young Eum, that put their relationship to the test. Meanwhile, things took a dangerous turn on Come and Hug Me, with Taeda Jin, Jang Ki-young, putting his life on the line to defend Han Jae-yi, played by Jin Ki-joo. Check out the latest episode of The Undateables here. Watch now. And the latest episode of Come and Hug Me here. Watch now, Source 1.